to show solidarity with the people from Luton. I'm completely opposed to the EDL and their targeting of the Muslim community. So I thought it was really important to kind of come down, say, yeah, we're from all over the country, we support the people of Luton against this very pernicious trend that the EDL represents.
The general population, they want to keep peace. And they want to work together with all the communities.
One, two.